Pričakujem zmago, pričakujem 3 točke.
Tor ne skače ni Slovenec, odmeva v Tofterju.
Slovenia versus Northern Ireland, two sides who met in World Cup qualification a couple of years ago. It's a good chance for Slovenia. So in comes the cross. Milivoje Novaković heading the chance straight at Mike Taylor in the north. Very good work by Craig Cathcart of Blackpool, getting the ball in. And who was there at the back post to stick it in for Northern Ireland? Young Corey Evans on the score sheet on his debut. What a moment for him, he'll never forget this. Robert Corrin, their captain, really should have done better stretching for the shot. To finish Slovenia 0, Northern Ireland.
Kuzmanović with a chance from long range. Oh, fantastic save from Samir Handanović. Here's Dedic, surely. Oh, what a miss for Slovenia. Fantastic chance. Here comes Slovenia now. Serbia may have been dominating, but the chances are still there. And it's Novaković, and Novaković has scored. He's hardly been involved in the game at all, but he's got on the end of that cross, and he's given Slovenia the lead. Milivoje Novaković, the silent assassin. Nicely, surely now Kuzmanović. Oh, it just didn't sit down for him. The ball away. Well, surely there's contact there. No penalty, no free kick. Kuzmina looking for Žigić, and Žigić has equalised. Oh, Serbia have got it back. They've managed to protect their proud home record.
Contrast, were beaten at home by Northern Ireland. They then had an excellent away draw in Serbia to increase their confidence. Mataps with the opening goal, 27 minutes in. Hugely promising young player. Mataps with the second goal, albeit Faroe Islands goalkeeper Jakob Mikkelsen won't look back on it with any degree of pleasure. 3-0 just after half time. Poor defending, but Mataps celebrating his. It was 4-0 shortly after that. Milivoje Novaković, well, he was just as clinical, went the other way. Mikkelsen gets wrong. This battle against the Minnows. Nice little chip finish from Zlatko Dedic to make it a nap hand 5-0 to Slovenia. It started pretty well here against Slovenia. Tamar Sarg's effort really well saved by Samir Handanović, who is outstanding, the Slovenian goalkeeper. The drive from Valter Birsa, arguably Slovenia's best player, flashing just wide.
Jokic puskuša, tam je Dedic, Dedic u kazanskom prostoru, Dedic in autogol! Ena proti nič, zadetek Sidorenkova. Vodstvo slovenske reprezentance u 21. minuti.
Second against first then in Group C in Ljubljana. Massive game this for Slovenia, who've got a really good record at home. Well by Handanović. Corrin, and his effort was clawed away by Gianluigi Buffon. Potent strike from Mari. Cassano's effort was saved. Aquilani on the follow-up. And Handanović managed to clear it away. And Italy were in front. Italy goes 6 points clear in Group C. Massive win for them by 1-0.
Naši so že pozabili na poraz z Italijani. Danes pa šteje samo izid oziroma točki, ki je takoj na ogrevanje poslal enega od rezervistov. Na makedonske reprezentance Birsa. Birsa išče prostor na levo nogo in odlično Birsa obramba. Kombinacija z Ljubjankićem. Ljubjankić podaja ta priložnost in mimo vrat. Kjerm podaja, pa tam v skoku Ljubjankić. Zdaj je brez obseda Dedic, ali je to prilog za Slovenijo? Dedic, Dedic je skalski postovanju in opravdu Natalija Kempa. Lepa akcija. V tem trenutku je nizozemski sodnik Kuipers odpiskal konec srečanja, izid nič proti nič. podaja u kazenski prostor i na Ena Protinić. Ena Protinić, Tim Matauš. Matauš nadaljuje serijo zadetkov proti Ferskim otokom. Ja, tole je zelo pomemben trenutek te tekme. Vedno iznajdljivi Tim Matauš in Slovenija vodi. Kazenski prostor, priložnost in gol! 2-0, avtogol, Balkinson je bil tisti, ki je premagal svojega vratarja.
Chegando aí a 14 pontos. Bateu pro gol! Já fez a defesa do Brandanovi. Com o pé esquerdo, que chute, Buffon! Chegando o Kirby Friedrich, bateu pro gol! Ali o Buffon aí. Inacreditável! Salvou tudo o Kirby na volta do goleiro. Pegou.
Here, Slovenia winning by one goal to nil.